state of Chhattisgarh. We are learning that Prime Minister Narendra Modi has made a big announcement while making that speech at a public rally in Chhattisgarh's Durg. The centre will now be extending free grains dispersal under Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana for 5 years to over 80 crore beneficiaries. That's the big announcement that has been made by Prime Minister Narendra Modi in the poll-bound state of Chhattisgarh. He was, addressing a rally in Durg, where he's also taken jibes at the current Congress government there of Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel, where he's also escalated the Mahadev betting app scam. But for now, this is a big announcement coming in. Let's try and get in a sense of context from Payal Mehta, who's joining me on the phone line. Payal, even though this announcement pertains to the extension of the scheme, how significant is it going to be when it comes to cornering the Congress party?
You know, when the Prime Minister was talking about the extension of the scheme, he gave a very, very important reference. He said that people, when COVID hit, people were really worried as to the poor and the marginal. What would they do? How would they be able to feed their families? Especially parents are really worried. And he made a very, very emotional speech. And he said, mother can sleep hungry, but she will never let her child go hungry. But, here you are, your son is sitting in Delhi and taking care of you. So we announced the Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana. And then the Prime Minister said that the extension of that will happen for another 5 years, which means that, people will benefit. They will be given, anaj from the government for the next 5 years, that is for the poor and the downtrodden. It's a huge, huge, step in the right direction, given the fact that the BJP is looking at making sure that they are able to turn the image around as far as Bhupesh Baghel's government is concerned, and say that this is the government of the Garib, and is believing Garib Kalyan, unlike, giving benefits or extending benefits to the rich, the mighty and the corrupt as well. So obviously that's the announcement that really makes sense. And, I can't say one more thing. Dr. Raman Singh was the chief minister and he lost that election is because he had said that they would not be able to give the farmers the bonus that was really promised, especially the farmers who plucked the leaves. But this is also being done. And the government has said that on the 25th of December 2023, which marks the birth anniversary of Atal Bihari Vajpayee, the one who was responsible for Chhattisgarh becoming a separate state, bonus for 2 years consecutively will be given in one installment. Wow. That will account to about 4,500 crores. That's just one announcement that are extremely important as far as BJP's fortune is concerned. Given the fact that they made announcements pertaining to the farmers, the common man, the students, all of them have been taken into account, including women who, married women, will be given 12,000 rupees a year.
All right. So a host.